Hello everybody, welcome back to my... What was that? Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hi, I'm Ashwarya. I do videos on lifestyle, travel, beauty, just everything and anything that I like. So if you like this video or if you like my videos, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. It would really make me happy. Family is growing, so yeah, if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe, like and all that sort of things. So yeah, today's video also, I don't know what is my hair doing today, but we're gonna ignore it completely. So today's video is gonna be a Nykaa haul. It's gonna be really short, but I wanted to shoot this haul because I'm really excited to try these products and I wanted to show you. So that's why, I don't know, why am I justifying, why am I doing the haul? But yeah, I'm really excited to try these products, so I wanted to show you what I bought. So let's get started. So the things that I'm really excited for, actually I'm excited for everything, but I'm going to show you this because I'm like so excited. So I got a lip patch, let's pull it up. I got a lip patch and two collagen under eye masks, so eye patch. So this is the Etude House collagen eye patch and you get two in one pack. I'm really excited to use this, and this is for 200 rupees, so you get two in a pack, I think, so 100 rupees each. I'm so excited to just use this and click some good aesthetic pictures. Also, when it comes to pictures, follow me on my Instagram, my pictures are really good. You get to see what I do on a daily basis. Anyway, coming back to the haul, this is the first thing that I bought, under eye collagen patches. I don't know if they're gonna do anything, I've never tried them. I don't think just by applying any patch your lines are gonna get better or anything, but I think they'll really moisturize my under eyes. So yeah, that's the first product. And the next one is the Kiss Lovely Lip Patch. It's from Tony Moly. This is not gonna do anything, I know that, but it's all about the self-care and the skincare. So just on a Sunday when I'm feeling really bored and I feel like doing something, I'm gonna apply this. So yeah, and this retails for 150 rupees. So cute, I'm so excited to try this. So this is the second thing that I bought. Then the next thing that I bought in the skincare body care category is the Lakme Peach Milk body moisturizer. Now now if you smell this, the smell is just so good. Like, it just reminds me of my childhood. I don't know why I never used this. I don't think even my mom used this, but then the smell of the Lakme Peach Milk is just so nostalgic and it's so good. Like, the summers are coming up, so I just wanted a really light, you know, body moisturizer, something that can, you know, moisturize my skin without making it really greasy, and this is exactly that. And the smell, oh god, the smell is so good. Like, gonna smell so good when you apply this as a moisturizer. That's the Lakme Peach Milk moisturizer. This is the body moisturizer, not the face one. This comes in this big thingy like this, and this just happened, so I'm a mess. The next thing that I bought is the Nykaa Clay It Cool Daily Detox Clay Mask. I haven't opened this. So as you guys know, I love masking and I like buying new masks, so I just wanted to try this and see if it's really good or it's just a gimmicky mask, like, you know, just to apply it. This is the Daily Detox Clay Mask, and this retails for 599 rupees and you get 100 grams of product in it, so that's a really good deal. Masks are really, really expensive, and here you're getting 100 grams for 599, and I bought it on a discount. So if you buy it on a discount, you can get it for like 499 and 100 grams of product, so that's a really good deal. And that's how it comes. And that is how the mask looks. Oh, it looks really good. It looks really nice. It looks really clayey and really, it looks like it's gonna remove all the dirt from my skin, but we're gonna see that. So mask time with AB is gonna come really soon with this mask, so get excited. That's how the mask looks. I'm gonna close it. I'm really excited for this. The next two things that I bought are from the same brand, which is Dr. Sheth or Dr. Sheth's. I don't know how you say it. So I've heard a lot about these two products. That is the Dr. Sheth's for Indian Skin Extra Gentle Daily Peel and the Quinoa and Date Eye Cream. So I decided I want to start using an eye cream. I just turned 23. So my birthday is in Feb. It's already gone. 15th Feb. I've never told you. Actually, you guys don't know anything about me. So I'm going to do a video in which I can share stuff about me to you guys so that you guys can know me better. But I thought that now that I've turned 23, I should start doing something for my skincare, something serious for my skincare. So that's the reason I bought the Dr. Sheth's Date and Quinoa eye cream, and that is how it looks. So I'm really excited to try this. I've heard a lot of good things about this. I've actually heard a lot of good things about this peel. So this is like a chemical exfoliator, and my skin tends to get pigmented a lot, Indian skin, and the sun is so harsh. So I thought this would be really nice. So I'll do a review on this after I finish using this, because I've never used this, but I'm really excited for these two products. Moving on to the makeup category, I bought a gel liner from L'Oreal. It's brand new. I just tried it today. So this is a L'Oreal gel liner. It's really, really jet black. So I wanted a really jet black gel liner. As you guys know, I don't do anything to my eyes. I just apply mascara. But sometimes I like applying a liner. And I feel like a shadow liner or a gel liner gives a very soft, subtle look rather than a liquid liner. So that's the reason I bought the L'Oreal gel liner. Next thing that I bought is a MAC Studio Fix 24-Hour Smooth Wear Concealer. That's how it looks. I love the new packaging of MAC. So I'm always on the hunt for good concealers because I don't apply foundation. Even today, I have no foundation on my skin. So you guys can see my skin completely here, but I only have concealer here. You guys can also see my forehead completely. So I only apply concealer on a daily basis. So I really wanted a really good concealer. I already have the MAC Studio Fix Pot Concealer, which is amazing. If you guys want, I can do a review on all the MAC based products that I have because it's amazing. So I decided, why not try the MAC Studio Fix liquid concealer. This is in the shade NC42. It matches me to the T. I don't like applying highlighting concealers on a daily basis, so that is how it looks. It's a really beautiful yellow based concealer. That's why I really like MAC, because they have a really nice variety of undertones, and this is so yellow based. And as you guys can see, I've got a lot of yellow undertones to my skin, so this matches me perfectly. I can apply it and show it to you guys here a little bit. As you guys can see, it blended out so beautifully. I did it with my fingers. It also brightened my under eyes, but it doesn't look like I've applied a lot. As you guys can see, it just blended out so smoothly. I really like this. Oh my God, I really like this. This is so good. So yeah, that's that. The next thing that I bought is the Body Shop Lip and Cheek Tint in the shade Red Pomegranate. You guys know I love applying cheek tints. That's exactly what I've applied even today, the Etude House one. So I'm always on the hunt for new cheek tints. So I wanted to try this. That's how the applicator looks. It's a really nice, reddy, pinky sort of a color. I'll do a video using all of these products. That's how this looks. Also, this retails for $9.95, if I'm not wrong. A little pricey, I know, but I love good cheek tints, so I thought, why not just invest in a product that I use on a daily basis. And the last thing that I bought in this haul is something that I'm so excited about. It's a new launch. It's a L'Oreal Glow Mon Amour. Glow Mon Amour. I don't know how do you say it. It's French, but how beautiful does that look? So beautiful. So I was in the hunt for a really beautiful liquidy sort of highlighter, something that gives you a inner glow kind of a look, not really chunky and glittery. So I just saw this. I don't know how it is, so drawn to the packaging, so I thought, why not try it. So this is the Glow Mon Amour. I don't know how do you say it. It's in the shade Sparkling Love. They have two shades in it. One is this, a really beautiful goldeny champagne-y sort of a color, and one is a really peachy bronzy color, which will look beautiful on dusky tan brown girls. So they have two beautiful colors. You know what, let's just try this now. That is how the applicator is, and that's how the liquid looks. So let's try it. I'm gonna take really little on my fingers like that. I'm just gonna mix it between my fingers and let's see how it looks. Exactly what I wanted. So if you're like me and if you like a very inner glow kind of a highlighter, something that looks like your skin is glistening but you've not applied any highlighter on, you know, for that no makeup makeup look, buy this. I'm already telling you, buy this. I've not applied it properly, but still It looks so good. It just looks like my skin is glistening from inside. It's not chunky. It's so beautiful. I'm gonna show it to you guys. It's so beautiful. It's very light. It's not very highlightery kind of a thingy. It's very like a strobe-y sort of a liquid. I love it. If you like really banging, gleaming highlighters, you're not gonna like this because it literally just glistens. But if you're like me and if you like something really subtle, really glowy, buy that. Amazing. I am so happy. And that brings us to the end of this haul. Those are all the things that I bought from Nykaa this time. I just wanted to share it with you guys. If you want to review on any of these products, please mention it in the comments down below. I'll do that for you. But yeah, that's the video. Very excited to use everything that I bought. But yeah, I'm gonna catch you in my next video. If you like this video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. It'll make me really happy. Until then, bye. Mwah.